I found him performing downtown at the street festival. He didn't resist.
Did he have anything on him?
There weren't any cards up his sleeve, but there was plenty of evidence.
The phony magicians really turned my stomach.
Just be glad Governor Nagel passed that anti-magic law. And we can finally get these hustlers off the streets.
I go low, you go high.
Let's do this.
Mr. Stiff, I'm Detective Warner. You've met Detective Risco. Are you comfortable?
Aside from these bracelets, I can't complain.
We can take those off. You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you? Now, Mr. Stiff, we have you committing fraud, saying you're performing real magic when in reality, all you're doing is cheap tricks. That's a felony.
It means you get to go to the big boy Supermax upstate.
Now, as you can see, my partner here thinks you should go to prison. I don't think you're a bad guy. I want to hear your side of the story. Let me help you.
Listen, I did.
No, you'll get a chance to talk in a minute. Right now, let's talk about the facts. We have enough evidence to throw the book at you. Silks, sponge balls, chrome-tipped wand.
This is your, your wallet.
Oh, can I have that back?
Wow, this is evidence to be used against you.
What's with the rubber bands?
Just to keep it shut. Just write a thought down on the paper in that wallet, and I'll know what you're thinking.
Fine. I'll play your game. I'm gonna write down the code of that door. There. If you really can perform real magic, you'll get up and walk right out that door.
Well, gentlemen, it's been a pleasure.
Check it.